One. That's right, man. We remember. All right, well, you know, this is one of those songs. You know, when Bob recorded this in the studio, he did verse, chorus, verse. You know, and then when he did it live, they didn't do verse, verse, because it's a very demanding song, and then the lights, and you know, when you're on the road, you get a little bit more tired, so they do that. So we kind of did it both ways, but tonight we figured, you know what, I told Glenn, we're not going to do verse and then take a break and then do the next verse. We're going to do verse, 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 verse. I took all your gear. So this is a song featuring me and Glenn Nichols on the bass, singing lead vocals with me. You ready for this, man? All right, this one's called Get Out of Denver.
Come on, Glenn.
All right.
Watch this.
This guy here.
Thank you.